Troopers would like to inform the crew that new stock from the latest supply drop is now available.
Mr. Payton, this is Dr. Kovach. Can you read me?
Loud and clear, Doc. And I told you, you can call me Jim.
As you like, Mr. Jim. I was hoping you could pay me a visit in my lab, as your circumstances and logistics allow. Oh, and I believe I'm to mention that remuneration is involved.
So you have a job for me.
I believe I made that abundantly clear.
Oh, abundantly. I'll drop by soon, Doc.
Hey, Jimmy, the science team cooked up a de-icing spray seat. The rig doesn't freeze with every bad storm. Jimmy, you copy that? Step on the anti-icing plate so we can spray. Alrighty, commencing anti-icing procedures. The spray ensures your rig won't freeze in place the second you step outside, but its protection is limited to storms rated below Cosmo class. Copy? Anything beyond that? No guarantees.
Hey, baby. Quick message. And, not to worry you, but apparently I am slipping quietly out of my mind. Today I spent the better part of 20 minutes looking for a hat that I was wearing. This week.
Thank you. Come on.